Upon the first use of your steam mop, and whenever you refill an empty tank, the pump will make a knocking sound. This is normal and should diminish after a few seconds. If the sound continues, the tube may be kinked or not reaching water in the tank. First, make sure your tank is full and gently shake the pod to let the tube reach the water level. This should get rid of the knocking noise